Truly, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to witness our new queens of Miss Teen Nilaya 2024? Again, requesting all the candidates to please be on stage. Again, our candidate. All right. And once again, let's give thanks to the official designer for tonight, Ms. Irvin Listen, for the production and for the evening gown. And of course, for the swimwear competition, Sir Dundi, thank you so much for your talent and for your craft. We would also like to thank our panel of judges once again. I know that you guys are very busy with your commitments, but still, you made it tonight. Our lady of Fatima na may pahala ninyo. Dalang-dalang grasya.
Yes, tenfold.
And thank you so much again, partner.
Yeah.
Shalala.
Shalala.
Very unique.
Shalala Vega.
Shalala Vega. Yes, if you want to contact Mr. Shalala or Ms. Shalala for hosting, you can visit his Facebook page.
Yeah, same with Sir Axel. No, unang itagin mo. Live show kayo nga mo-host. Do ako gil nga-recommend si Sir Axel.
And of course, before we announce the winners, I'd like to invite everyone for the upcoming Fiesta celebration of the Municipality of Liloan. So starting from May 22nd up until May 29th, we have different activities for the Municipality of Liloan, headed of course by the Municipality of Liloan Mayor, Honorable Aljo Frasco, and his constituents. But before that, again, happy Fiesta, Sitio Ilaya. Ilayanon. Ladies and gentlemen, I will be awarding the fourth runner-up.
Our fourth runner-up will receive cash, a sash, and bouquet. And to honor the award, may request Honorable Arby Doplan, Katadman, and Mr. Gloe Campo.
Our fourth runner-up is candidate number... Congratulations, candidate number 6! And our third runner-up is candidate number...
Okay.
So ladies and gentlemen, I will be the first runner-up. Now, the remaining queen who's been announced will be the Miss Teen Ilayan 2024. Now, the first runner-up plays a very crucial role because if ever the Miss Teen Ilayan 2024 cannot fulfill her duties and responsibilities, the first runner-up will automatically take over.
Alright, our first runner-up will receive cash, stash, and bouquet. To honor the first runner-up, Mr. Justin, Mr. Dote Estrella, and Miss Dipen Coyon. For our Miss Teen Ilayan, we'll receive cash prize, bouquet, crown, and sash. To honor the award requested, Mr. Urban Listen and Honorable Martin Yuko and Mayor Alto Frasco. And behalf nila sa itong barangay, in behalf sa itong barangay campaign, requesting Sir Jupiter Nocos. Alright, accept?
Yes. This is the moment of truth. Our first runner-up is candidate number... But before that, once again, we would like to thank the judges, the organizing committee, Our first runner-up is candidate number... Congratulations! Candidate number...